R.D. Jordan was an American actress and model, moreover known as Marilyn Walls. Well, Playboy's Playmate of the Month in the month of February 1954, April 1954 and the April 1955 issues, she was first of two women to become a three-time Playmate. However, for the first of her Playboy appearances, Walls was billed as Margaret Scott. And for many years thereafter, many assumed that Marilyn and Margaret actually were two different people. Not until the mid-1990s that the two were revealed to be the same person. What a news, right? Tell us in the comment section below with your likes and subscribes just to your favorite channel. Stay tuned.